20 minutes. Heads up, we're going green. Denison, 48.0. The car in front's lap time is 48.1. That was 49.1. That's your best lap in this session. Sideline covered. Quicker than you, entering Bain Hill Bend. That lap was at 49.1. Seconds. left. That's 15 minutes. That lap time was 49.2. Sectors 1 and 3 are 0.7 off the pace. Sector 2 time is okay.
Right side. Clear right. Car right. Clear right.
Bad luck, mate. Car in front of us is Bell. Time to get defensive, mate. Fastest lap for Bell, 47.7, P6. That was at 49.2. Sector 1 is 1.2 seconds off the pace.
Right side, clear right. On your right, clear right.
10th position. What's going on, mate? Come on, get your act together. Mistakes. The gap to halt ahead is now 0.4. That's a new fastest lap for Bell, 47.6. That lap time was 48.7. Fastest lap for Bell, 47.5. Your lap time was 49.0. Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace. Sector 2 time is okay. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace.
Car right, clear right.
Watch your nerve, make them do the work. That was at 49.2. Sector 1 is 1.3 seconds off the pace. Time was at 49.4. got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go. All right, Ellis, that's half distance. You're looking good for fuel. Let's see how wide you can make this thing. Was up 48.9. You're second off the pace in sector one. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Time was 48.9. Was at 49.2. Sector 1 is 1.2 seconds off the pace. Sector 2 time is good. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace. You're out of track limits there. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Time was 49.5. Sector 1 is 1.2 off the pace. 10. That's the end of the race. Bad luck, mate.